There are really three reasons to study Latin, the first being the vocabulary. Most students end up doing a vocabulary course at some point in their lives, but if the student has studied Latin up through elementary school, middle school, there's really no need. A majority of English words come from Latin, and so you can learn one Latin word and get five English words out of it. So it really is the most time-effective way to learn vocabulary. Then there's also the grammar. In English, when we go to learn grammar, it's abstract, it's analytical. We have to get our students to understand the meanings of the words before they can even think about the grammar. So when you say, the boy walked the dog, you have to ask them, what does the boy mean? Is it a person, is it a place, or is it a thing? For them to understand that it's a noun before they can even think about whether it's the subject. What Latin does is, the way the language is structured, there is an ending that shows whether it's a noun or a verb or another part of speech. So nouns in the first declension all end in A. So for your second grader, you can teach them five Latin words, they all end in A, and you can talk about what a noun is, but then they can see that in Latin, nouns end in A. And then over time, they start to see that all of these nouns that end in A, all of these words that end in A, are people, places, or things. So in that respect, grammar becomes much more concrete for the student. So grammar is no longer a sort of foreign, abstract land that they can't access. Then there's the critical thinking. One thing that we all want for our children is that they learn how to problem solve, they learn how to take arguments apart and figure out whether it's true, whether it's not. That requires analytical skill. And in Latin, because everything is ending-based as opposed to word-order-based, when you translate, you have to think about what endings match in gender, number, and case. They don't have the same ending, but they match in gender, number, and case. So there's a lot of analysis that's required to match an adjective with a noun in Latin. Takes something like 14 or 15 mental steps. So they get that practice again and again and again. It's the same practice they get in math, but on the language side. So the study of Latin gives them critical thinking analysis that is unparalleled in any other language portion of our study. So the three reasons you would study Latin would be vocabulary, grammar, and critical thinking. Now there's actually a bonus reason as well, and that is your student gets to read, or your child gets to read, original classic works in the language they were written in. And authors use specific words for a specific purpose. You lose that in translation. So for a student to understand the original gives them a richness that they would not otherwise get.